Here came a person from South Africa on a dhoti to India and then changed the complete atmosphere of the country, the complete state of the country. Good morning, sir, gatherers and fellow guests. I'm sure you people know whom I'm talking about. It's Mahatma Gandhi. This great person who had given him the talk for him to come all the way from South Africa and then change the complete state, the mindset and the thought process of the people. He was ready to risk his life for the country. Make sure that he was ready to sacrifice his life. That can also be taken as a learning. This person, prior to him, no one else had did this. If not South Africa, even from the country itself, no one else had the same talk to just bring a huge revolution in the country. Only this person, Mahatma Gandhi, had. Now let's put this action taken by him for a while, aside. Some may feel it's a small action, some even take it the other way around. When Neil Armstrong flew to the moon, while getting down from his spacecraft, or even before that, he and his partner must have discussed, even argued probably, and even scowled at each other, thinking who would get down the spacecraft first. Then they have jumped into a conclusion that Neil Armstrong would get down the spacecraft. Now, this decision taken by him is very dynamic and so powerful that we only know that the first person to put his leg on the moon is Neil Armstrong and not his partner. If it was his partner, Michael Collins, to specify, if it was Michael Collins for the first person to put his leg on the moon, he would be in the place of Neil Armstrong. We wouldn't know who was Neil Armstrong, and Michael Collins would be one of the most respectable persons in the world. Not only him, his character, his name has its own respect. How many of you have attended the MOC program that was held the previous week? Anyone? Yeah? If they have observed, or like carefully, the founder of the Natural Spa had told that his father was the first person, probably in the world, he is basically in the world of country, that his father was the first person to start shampoos being packed in sachets, not in bottles. He got this talk by an experience that his shampoo bottle broke and wanted to make the shampoo sachets. Okay, let's keep that aside for a while. This shampoo sachet, at that point of time, he told, everyone stood up and clapped for him. Why? Again, this creative idea of thought that struck his brain was actually very dynamic. No one else had got that. Today, this person whom I've been telling is respected all over the world. This decision taken by him is very powerful, that many people know that it's only him who had made the shampoo sachets. Who knew that there would be online booking, online cab booking before Ola came into the market? Once Ola came into the market, the only talk or the chat or the gossip for the next 2 to 3 weeks was only about this online booking cab. It was nothing else. There was nothing, something like that, actually. We only knew that there was something called Sky Cabs or Meru Cabs, in which you had to call the driver, be behind him, and then he had to come to you. And one more thing to specify, even their customer service wasn't good. Then Ola came into the market, in the Indian market, and then they started online cab booking. There was nothing to do, just on a click. This click could get a rating for you. If it was someone else who had got the Ola thought or the online cab booking, he would be in the position of the owner or the founder of the Ola cab. Coming to food, let's discuss about food now. Did anyone know that you could order hot food just on a click on in the phone? Instead of going to the restaurant, standing there and taking a parcel. No? There was nothing like that. Only when Swiggy came into the market. Frankly speaking, Swiggy is the only organization in the world to start online food booking, ordering. This person is is in the top 25 successful list in the country. If someone else had the same thought and then implemented it where people could order food just on a click, he would be in the position of the founder. Now, as I told these many examples, there's something common in all of them. Anyone? Yes?
They order book online.
Huh?
They order book online.
No, it's not online. Okay. The thing is that the thought that struck them, the thought that came to the brain, they experimented them for the first time. They didn't even care for the consequences. They didn't even value for the failures that they face. They may have failed. What if I fail my business? It's okay. They were cool minded. They weren't worried about the consequences. These thoughts actually were implemented for the first time. And frankly speaking, these people are in the top 25 richest people in the country. On a whole, I would like to conclude that keep experimenting new things and bring new thoughts into the market. Thank you.